By combining techniques like big data with genome analysis and even robotics, Korean scientists are learning more about local plants and other living things. They're finding ways that substances in these life forms can be used to make all kinds of things, from medicine to makeup. Park Se-young has this report.
Some 1,700 specimens of plants and other organisms native to Korea can be found here. When a new species is found, it's analyzed and its data is recorded. The technology for analyzing natural substances has become more precise. A robotic arm detects a functional component of a substance and quickly verifies its effects on cells.
There have been recent advances in analysis techniques and in genome and big data technology. Such equipment and technology can help us study natural substances more easily.
Natural substances, which are relatively safer than artificial chemicals, are used to develop high-value goods like medicines and cosmetics. As well as discovering useful substances, researchers also analyze the combination of ingredients and get ideas for drug development. The Korean government will support joint research projects by companies and research institutes so that the discovery of promising substances can lead to the development of useful products.
Not only is the market promising, the domestic demand for eco-friendly products is on the rise. So we are exploring various options like new systems and funding.
The improving relationship between the two Koreas is likely to have a positive effect on natural substance research, as the sector has been selected as the number one field for collaborative research. Park Se-young, Arirang News.